I can bear a thousand times. On your shoulder, on your shoulder, I can reach an endless sky. Feels like paradise. But two and two together forever will never change. Two and two together will never change. Nobody sees, nobody knows. We are a secret, can't be exposed. That's how it is, that's how it goes. Far from the others, close to each other. That's when we uncover, cover, cover. That's when we uncover, cover, cover. We can build the universe right here. All the world could disappear. Wouldn't notice, wouldn't care. We can build a universe right here. The world could disappear. I just need you near. Oh, nobody sees, nobody knows. We are a secret, can't be exposed. That's how it is, that's how it goes. Far from the others, close to each other. That's when we uncover, cover, cover. That's when we uncover, cover, cover.
Taking this love to the wire. Got my heart burning and my soul on fire. I'ma take my time, yeah, slowing it down. You got me inspired. I'm tripping, it's not your fault. Without you, the night's so cold. Together with you, I go cold. From my skin to my bones, I feel crazy. That's how you got me lately. Nothing can save me but your loving, baby. Yeah, it's crazy. It's just how you got me lately. Nothing can save me but your loving, babe. Lifts me up every time I see ya. You make me wanna start believing something more. Lifts me up, I'm letting go of control. Just take my hand wherever you will go. I follow, baby. I follow, baby. Just take my hand, I'll go anywhere you go. I wanna upgrade another level, high and low, could never settle. You got a smooth touch of a goddess, and the dirty mind of a devil. We're drifting, it's been too long, we're both in this holding on. Your love's got me writing songs, from my skin to my bones. I feel crazy, that's how you got me lately. Nothing can save me, but your loving, baby. Yeah, it's crazy, just how you got me lately. Nothing can save me but your loving, babe. Lifts me up every time I see ya. You make me wanna start believing something more. Lifts me up, I'm letting go of control. Just take my hand wherever you will go. I follow, baby. Just take my hand, I'll go anywhere you go. I'm all the way. Just take my hand wherever you would go. I follow, baby. Hola, señorita. Sometimes I just can't reach you. And when the night gets hollow, pienso en ti, bonita. Hola, señorita. Just want my friends to meet you. Don't worry about tomorrow, you know I'll follow. Lifts me up every time I see ya. You make me wanna start believing something more. Lifts me up, I'm letting go of control. Just take my hand wherever you would go. I follow, baby. Just take my hand, I'll go anywhere you go. Just take my hand wherever you would go. I follow, baby.
When will everything get better? All my friends here running out of answers. I should get my shit together. How long will I wait for the heaven in the heartbreak?
You say you can do this. Good morning, everyone. How are you guys? Happy Friday to all of you who are watching all over the world. Okay, have a great day to all everyone, to all of you guys. Let me check first my live video here. Okay, while setting up, where is my yes, it's here now. Okay, so this is a great afternoon here in Nigeria, and of course great evening to some places there, especially in the Philippines. It's already 9 p.m. All right, okay, it's 2 p.m. right here in Nigeria, and wow, we have a lot of viewers right now here. Okay, so before I will proceed to my training proper, okay, which is the Edplan 2.0, of course I would like to greet all the viewers around the world, of course, watching from Manila, Philippines. Ma'am Grace Beldad, all right. Siguro pag may, what do you call this? Pag may attendance, laging present to. Also, Ma'am Magdalene Arkansha from Qatar, watching from Nigeria. Hope Anayo, where are you from Nigeria, sir? Mayriz, how do you pronounce your name? Mayriz. Bartolata, okay. Oi, Jolite, how are you? I miss you, bro. Okay, from Philippines. Of course, Grace Beldad. Who else are watching here? Sulaiman. Okay, Ayubami. Who else are watching here? Juana Alpanta. Who else? Anjo Lagura from Hong Kong. All right, also, who else watching? Wait, somebody's watching here. All right. Mm-hmm. All right, so who else here? Who is this? I thought it's Freylan. Are you here? The one who's giving sending his greetings from White Hawks International. All right, so where are my friends here? Why is it my Facebook is not? Wow, what happened to my messenger? Anyway, okay, Daniel Kair, Makurdi, Nigeria. Who else are watching here? Daniel Makurdi, Nigeria. Who else? Okay. Hello, good morning. Good morning, watching from KSA, okay, Saudi Arabia. Charlene Nakines. Yes, hello, sir. Jobs from Philippines. Shout out to all Eternity Hawks International. Okay, EH. Okay, Joshua Golden Eminence Ubalu. Okay, Lagos City. Lagos State. Who else are watching here? Of course, Faith. Hello, Faith. How far? I miss your pepe soup. Okay, when I come back there, please cook me pepe soup, Faith. All right. Also, Victor. Hi, Victor. Watching from Ibadan. Power. Yes. How are you guys? Since you are always asking me, okay, how's my day? This time around, I'm going to ask you right now, how's your day, my brothers and sisters? All right, please comment down below there. How are you guys? Okay, so that I'm setting up my presentation, can you please comment there? How's your day for today? Of course, Tio Favor Oguchukwu Ariana. Wow, what a beautiful name. Of course, Coach Jens Descartin. Descartin from Bacolod City, Philippines. Hello, shout out. Hey, Mr. Lucas Patrick, you need to watch out. Okay, you need to watch this Edcan presentation. Rads Ignacio, good day, sir. Watching from Quezon City, Philippines. Oh, my name is Jobs, right, already. I'm not Jobs, I'm Jobs. Okay. You're baptizing me with another name, huh? Aha. All right. My day is fine. Oh, very good, Mr. Charles Dixon. Why is it your day is fine? Okay, maybe you have a pay-in today. Maybe someone said yes to your business. Maybe you have a 15 account pay-ins for today. Oh, very well, thanks. All right. Mr. Facebook user, what is your name? All right, so wait. Okay, wait for a while. Okay, so, all right. Hi, sir, watching from Bulacan. All right. Bulacan, malapit na yung Pasko, malapit na yung New Year. Maggagawa na to ng paputok. Oh, Mr. Jobs. Oh, you have a lot of name here. Facebook user. Oh, Mr. Jobs, what is your name? I know your name. I cannot see here. Maybe you are connecting with the group page because if you are commenting or doing writing in the comment box in group page, your name will not appear. All right, Charles Dixon, I took C24/7. That is why I have a nice day. Very good for using our products, of course. So you need to use C24/7 every day to boost your immune system and of course to prevent from sicknesses and diseases. And of course, good morning, Ernest, everyone. Happy Saturday, Mojisola. Yes. Did I mention a while ago Friday? Right? I forgot the day already. It's already Saturday. All right. You see, so busy. I already forgot the day. It's Saturday, not Friday. Okay. Hey, Momo Bosset, Juliet. How are you? Where are you right now? Are you here in Lagos or are you still in Ibadan? Okay. Happy weekend to you, Mama Mojisola. All right. Who else here watching? Zamfara. Watching from Zamfara, Nigeria. Is it the northern part, Hadiza? Okay. Oh! Mam Chinwe Forcados from Worry RC. Thank you for watching. Area. All right. Thank you for teaching me that greetings, Mam Chinwe. I still remember that when I was in Wari, you teach me how to greet people. Wari, area. Mama Chinwe, thank you so much for teaching me that. All right. So Joshua Golden. Wow, what a good name. Joshua Golden Eminence. I love this family, living a good life. A new member just registered today. Wow. Congratulations, my brother. But hoping for something amazing soon. Yes. There will be amazing things that are going to happen to you. Okay? just attend trainings, okay, learn the business as soon as possible, okay, learn the basic trainings and apply it every day, and soon, okay, you are now start to earn, okay, more than your upline. All right, so Annalisa Sarno, good morning, Sir Jobs, watching from Saudi. Yes, area. All right, okay. Who else? Mariposa. Who is this? Mariposa. Yeah, now. Good afternoon, Inokoha Inkechi, watching from Asaba. All right, I've been there in Asaba twice, I think. Okay, from Kuwait. Sweet. Is this sweet? And Vega? All right. All right, very good. I'm also marketing also in Nigeria. Very good. All right. So, anyway, guys, I would like to present it to you right now, to discuss it with you, the Ed Plan 2.0, the Economy Driver Plan 2.0, because this campaign has really is amazing. What you call this business? Why? Maybe you already observe, okay, what we posted in a FB page. One of the group there is the La Buena Vida, and you see the results, okay? So those results that you saw in Facebook page is because of the Ed Plan 2.0 or the Economy Driver Plan, okay? Because as we mentioned every day during our trainings, that we cannot deny the fact that everyone were affected by this crisis, right? So some of us lost our jobs, okay, some of us have no more jobs to find out. Okay, of course, if there's no job, there's no salary, and of course, if you don't have salary or earnings or income for short, then therefore you cannot feed your family, you cannot provide the needs and wants of your family. So this economic driver plan is designed for everyone who wants to drive their own economy and who wants to create their own economy. So by creating and driving your own economy, therefore you can create your own income in this new normal. Though stop wasting your time, depend on your source of income from your company, you know, okay? I'm sure some of you are already working for how many years, but still earning this amount of money which you are not satisfied, okay? Which all only brings you more wahala to your, what you call, finances. Some of you are struggling financially. So this Ed Plan 2.0 is the best marketing plan that can you make us your extra income, okay? Make us your source of income or another option for you to earn residual income. So meaning, if you want to become successful, you can only get it from a business, okay? From a business. But of course, when it comes to business, what business are you going to, what you call this, to join, or what kind of business are you going to, what you call this, to take, to share it to someone with just only a short in capital but with a large profit? You see, because the principle of business is large capital or large investment, large profit. Small capital or small investment, small profit. But you know what? Later on, I will discuss to you a very small capital or investment, but you will earn a bigger profit. Would you like that? Right? So, anyway, this Ed Plan 2.0 is designed for everyone. Okay? So, a lot of people were asking, why is it a lot of people are get interested in this business, especially in Ed Plan 2.0? Why a lot of people are going crazy to join? Okay, why is it they are very hungry, okay, to join this business? Okay, so the reason is, this is it. As of today, we are more than 5 million distributors worldwide. Okay, a lot of people join us, and now most of them become millionaires. So almost 12,000 plus millionaires created in 14 years. Expanded in more than 20 countries, Asia, Africa, Middle East, Oceania Pacific, and recently opened in US and Europe countries. In short, the business is worldwide. Okay, it's not only in Nigeria, it's not only in Philippines, but it's worldwide. So if you have families, friends, classmates out there in these countries I mentioned, then all you have to do is to connect with them and share this opportunity. And what I love in this business, it's this EdPlan 2.0 has a daily payout system, all right? Has a daily payout system. It means you will enjoy your income, your encashment from Monday to Sunday. Okay, you do not wait anymore on the last day of the month, on the 15th day of the month. So here in our campaign, here in our program, here in our business, you will enjoy the profit, your encashment every day. Okay, is it good? All right. So the reason why we want to become successful or we want to have more money is because of our dreams, goals, lifestyle. So why we wake up every morning doing our business, pursuing our careers, it's because of our dreams, life goals, and lifestyle. So I'm sure everyone wants to have their own house, all right? Big house, your dream house, of course. You want to go to you want to travel abroad, okay, with your family. I'm sure some of the airports right now are open for travel, okay? You can now start traveling, but be sure, have safety precautions, of course. Of course, car. Everyone wants to drive their own car, their dream car. And I'm sure everyone wants to have a good savings life, okay? Future savings, big savings, and of course, not only savings, but also investment, okay? This is what we want in life. Everything I shared it to you are all the wants in life, all right? So these are the things we want when we were young. But unfortunately, as we grow up, because of influences, because of our environment, okay, our dreams, our goals, our lifestyle faded gradually, all right? So no matter how we work so hard sometimes, no matter how we do overtime in our work, why is it we haven't got our dreams? We haven't achieved our goals and we haven't experienced the best lifestyle, okay? This is the reason. According to Robert Kiyosaki, as he said, the main reason people struggle financially is because they have spent years in school but learned nothing about money, which is true. Right? Who among you here learned money, okay, in the school? Right? Learned money in the school. Because I am sure school doesn't teach us about money at all. Because if school teaches about money, then therefore, all those people who graduated or students who graduated the college or university are all successful right now. Abby? But it's the other way around. So the result is that people learn to work for money, okay, but never learn to have money work for them. So of course, majority of us, we are career oriented. We are instilled, someone instilled in our mind that go to work, get good grades, find a good job, and that's it. And I know also a person with a lot of degrees, a degree holder with a lot of awards, certificates, medals. You know what? As I read his his story, it's so very sad because that person is a lot of honors, medals, certificates, but you know what? He has no job. That person has no job. That person is still finding a good job. You see, no matter how good you are, okay, in your school, but if you don't know how to use it properly, you will still end up broke, all right? You still end up broke. So if you want to become successful, let the money work for you, okay? So the secret of being successful is the power of leverage, okay? All you have to do is to apply the power of leverage. You need to leverage your skills, your time, your effort through other people, okay? So once you know that, apply that principle in your life, then that's the time you will earn the residual income. All right. So another problem here in Nigeria is that 40% of Nigerians live below the poverty line. Okay. So among the 200 million population, 40% are now experiencing poverty. And some as I mentioned earlier, 39.4 million people lose their jobs, may lose their jobs because of this COVID-19. Okay, another problem here. Okay, so to all my Nigerian friends, leaders, and distributors, correct me if I'm wrong, that 90 to 95% of the Nigerian workforce are finding it difficult to actualize their dreams of the job. If you agree, please comment down there. What else? 90% of the Nigerian workforce cannot finance major projects without using loans and cooperatives. Mm-hmm. All right. So if you agree with this, please comment down there. And third, inability to transmit smoothly from service days to post-retirement days without drop in living standard. All right. So these are the problem right now. Okay. So what are you going to do about this problem? And not only that, I'm going to give you another reality, right? I'm going to give you another reality that you are experiencing right now. Would you agree with me that most people earn less than they spend? Yes or no? Would you agree with me? Okay, I'm waiting for your answer, guys. I want this OPP, I want this EdTime presentation more interactive. All right, Charles Dixon said this is true, right? Because most people earn less. I know some people earn below the minimum wage. We know the fact that minimum wage is 30,000 naira a month. Okay? 30,000 naira a month, I'm sure it cannot feed the family anymore right now. Okay? It's not enough for a family man. Okay? How about those people, those security guards, those janitors who are earning only 25,000 naira in a month? You see, you earn 25,000 naira, you earn 30,000 naira, you earn 50,000 naira a month, but you spend 100,000 naira in a month. Now, the question is, will your life be changed if that will be your situation? Okay? How about the dreams for your family? All right? So that's the reality right now. Now, my question, what are you going to do? Just let it happen for your life, nothing to do, or you need to change and take some actions, okay? Second reality, responsibilities are keep increasing while income remains constant. How many years are you right now earning? 30,000 naira, 50,000 naira, okay? But you know, responsibilities are keep increasing. What do we mean by that? Okay, what do we mean by that? Okay, so mean to say, no matter how good you are in work, okay, how hardworking you are, you can't deny the fact that the price in outside the market are keep increasing. How much is the dollar right now? Before the pandemic, $1 is equivalent to 360 naira. But right now, it's around 470 naira. Now, if the dollar rate will rise, then therefore, all the prices in the market will be affected. It will increase everything, right? Everything, the goods, right, will gonna increase also. But my question, how about your salary? How about your income? Did it increase also? Definitely not. So meaning, those responsibilities are your foods, all right? Your food, your fuel for your generators, for your NEPA, what do you call this? Budget for your NEPA, right? Your transport are part of your responsibilities. All those things, those prices are keep increasing. But how about your salary? Okay? Now, what else? Banks are no longer giving loans. Why? Because those people who borrowed money from the bank cannot pay the banks anymore. So of course, right now banks are going to be strict because banks is a business also. Okay? Bank is a business. So if they cannot, if those people cannot pay them, then that bank will surely gonna be what? Declare bankruptcy or gonna collapse. Okay? And of course, your time is running out. 2020 is almost finished, right? 1 month to go, and we're going to say goodbye in the year 2020. Okay? So yesterday, we have bring back the yesterday. Our time is moving, all right? Fast, it's moving forward. If you want to become successful, if you want to become financially stable at the age of 60, and you are now at the age of 57, you still have 3 years. But what if you cannot do something about it within 3 years? So much better you do something about at the early years of your life, because your time is running out. When are you going to be financially prepared? When are you going to do something about for your family and for yourself? All right? So it's up to you right now. You see, Abby? Because our economy has changed already, my brothers and sisters. Right? Economy has changed. So if you're still doing the things, those obsolete things, those old ways, it cannot adapt anymore. The new normal. Because this new normal, this new economy, requires a new set of skills for you to what? Adapt the changes. So if the economy is changing, then therefore your mindset and your action should also change. Because you cannot adopt a changing economy with a what? A still mindset. All right. Now, my brothers and sisters, for those who are not yet part of this business, part of our program, let me ask you, do you want to change your financial from what they call this, from just a little to be abundant, okay? To an abundant what? Economy. Who amongst you wants to become successful? Who among you here wants to become successful? Who among you here wants to change their financial status? All right? In short, my question is, do you want to become rich? Do you want to earn more money? All right? So, if you want to earn more money, if you want to change your future, you must decide right now. All right? I'm talking to you right now. You must decide right now if you want to change your future. Okay? Because your future will always depend on your decision today. Do you agree with me? Okay? So this new normal, this new shared economy of EdPlan 2.0, you know what, guys? It will shift your liabilities to asset, your daily consumables to profit, your daily expenses to income potential, and your daily necessities to opportunities. Okay? So these are the features right now. This is the new revolution. This is the new normal. The new shared economy, where the EdPlan 2.0 are going to shift all your liabilities to asset, your daily consumables to profit, your daily expenses to income potential, your daily necessities to opportunities. It means you cannot only end as a consumer, but you will end also and enjoy being an earnsumer. Okay? Meaning, while you are taking our products, while you are drinking our coffee, you are earning. Would you like that way? Okay? Are you agree with me? All right. So Mama Majisola said, yes, yes. Okay? So meaning, if you want to change your future, be a driver of your own economy. Yes, as you can see the picture, that's a Lamborghini, I think, or a Ferrari. I don't know what car is that, but I know it's a sports car. Right? It's a fast car. You see? If you want to go to your destination, you will be the driver. Okay? You are the driver of your own path. You're the driver of your own car. And you will be the one to set your, what you call this, your destination. So if you're going to ask me how fast I'm going to succeed here in this business, I cannot answer. Okay? I cannot answer because you are the driver. So it depends on you. Your future depends on you. How fast, how slow you are going to drive your future. But you know what? Our vehicle, the EdPlan 2.0, is just only a vehicle. You are going to drive it. Okay? That's why we are going to call you as the economy driver. And our vehicle is the EdPlan 2.0. Right? We are the driver. So since we just EdPlan 2.0 is our vehicle, it will have what? You will get faster results, bigger income potential, and of course, a better lifestyle. Faster? Why? Because you will create more millionaire, okay? More faster in this new campaign, in this new platform. What else? Bigger, high earning potential, okay? Bigger, high earning potential, and of course, better, because this feature, this campaign, recognized by several awarding giving bodies, right? We received so many awards because of our marketing plan, because of our products and of our system. Okay, so Sir Jobs, I want to be an economy driver. I want to drive my own car. I want to drive my own economy. Then how can I be part of this EdPlan 2.0? All you have to do is to buy or purchase our Ed package at 44,888. Okay, so upon buying it, you will receive products worth 74,000 to 77,000 worth of products. Okay. So 25% lifetime discount, business kit, free distributors tracking center, free trainings, and of course, travel incentives. All of these things are included in 44,888. And of course, it's only one time lifetime. All right. So you have two packages there, A and B. So just choose what package you want to purchased. Now, let's go to earning. Let's go to ways to earn. All right. Number one, of course, retailing. Okay. So we have these products. We have these food supplements, herbal supplements. We also have coffee, the one I'm drinking right now. We have the toothpaste. We have the Vitamax. Okay. We have the energy pendant, energy diffuser. All you have to do is to connect with people, okay? Share the benefits of these products, okay? So that their help will what? Boost up their immune system, okay? So enjoy 25% on all product purchase, okay? So you will earn 25% more profit in these products that you're going to share it to other people, okay? Aside from retailing or sharing the products, of course, we have the four compensation plan. We have four programs, the binary, unilevel, stair step, and the UPP. Okay? So I'm going to share it to you one by one. What is this binary, unilevel, stair steps, and UniPay plan? So are you ready, guys? So let's talk about the binary. Binary has two ways to earn. Of course, the direct referral bonus. All you have to do is to share the business. Share the opportunity to your friends, to your neighbors, your classmates. And once they buy the Ed package, you will earn 4,500 Naira, okay, as your direct referral bonus. Okay, as your direct referral bonus. So this is unlimited. It means if you can invite as many people as you want. So if you invite 10 people and if that 10 people immediately joins you, you will earn 45,000 Naira as your match, as your direct referral bonus. Okay, are you following? Now, aside from direct referral bonus, of course, there is also match sales bonus. So since this is binary, all you have to do is to create left sales group and right sales group. Okay, now you invite people. Let's say, for example, your friend A, you encode him or you put him in the left side. And the other person, your friend B, you put it on the right side. So meaning you have one in the left, one in the right. So once the system detects that someone joins from the left and in the right, boom, you will earn 7,000 Naira as your match sales bonus. Are you with me? So again, you will receive an additional bonus of 7,000 Naira every time there's a match from left sales group to a right sales group. Okay, are you with me? So what is the most exciting part of the match sales bonus? This is it. Okay, as a new distributor, okay, let me clarify to everyone, for those new distributor, you will enjoy the pairing bonus, okay, from first pair up to 500 pairs of 7,000 up to 24 match sales bonus per day. Are you with me? So I mean to say, from first pair to 500 pairs, or first match to 500 match, you will enjoy 7,000 naira, okay, in 24 match cycle bonus per day. Okay, so 24 times 7,000 naira, your potential income will be 168,000 naira per day, 1.1 million naira per week, or 5 million naira in a month. Okay, so this will be your potential income if you maximize the 24 match cycle of 7,000 in one day. Okay, now this is the good news, because it will not end only at 24 pairings per day. You can still upgrade it to what? 30 pairs per day. All right? So you can upgrade your cycle, okay, your match cycle from 24 to 30 match cycles per day. So 30 times 7,000, what will gonna happen is you are going to earn a potential income of 210,000 naira per day, 1.4 million naira in a week, and 6.3 million naira per month. Okay, so that you will enjoy that if you just only upgrade your account. Now, Sir Japs, how I'm going to upgrade my account from 24 to 30 pairs per day? All you have to do is to buy products. Okay, once you reach 2 personal points in no time frame, any combination of products, mean to say one choco, coffee, Seat Over 7, and every products, okay, any combination of products, once you reach 2 personal points, you will be upgraded from 24 to 30 pairing bonus per day. All right, 30 cycles per day. All right, are you with me? Okay, now how about those old distributor? Okay, so for existing distributor, all you have to do is to buy NPP, okay, new ad package or product policy. Okay, so just buy NPP, it covers all accounts already. All right, so you no need to buy ad package for you to convert it to ad benefits, because if you're not going to buy NPP, guys, I'm talking right now to all distributors. If you're not going to buy NPP, you will still earn the direct referral bonus and the match sales bonus of the old marketing plan. Okay, you still what, enjoy the old marketing plan income. So again, if you want to enjoy the economy driver plan 2.0 benefits, you need to do NPP. Now, this is also for the old distributors. If you are a mega pack account before, or you are already a mega pack account, just buy NPP and you will now start earning or enjoy the 15-15 cycle or 30 pairing bonus per day. But if you are a global pack account, okay, if you're a global pack account, you need NPP plus 2 points for you to enjoy the 15-15 cycle or 30 cycle per day. If you will not do 2 points, you will only enjoy 12 cycle or 24 cycle per day. All right, again, for mega pack account, NPP, you will enjoy directly immediately the 15-15 cycle. But for the GP account, you need to have NPP plus 2 points for you to enjoy the 15-15 cycle. All right, okay. Now, Sir Japs, I'm almost finished my 500 pairs. Okay, how much I'm going to earn starting 501 and beyond? All right, so My dear leaders and distributors, it's no longer 7,000, but instead you will earn 6,500 naira per match. But wait, okay? We increase the match cycle per day. Instead of 30, we already increase it to 36. So it means starting 500 first pair and beyond, you will now start enjoying to earn the match bonus of 6,500 times 36 match cycle per day. So if you maximize that figure, that match cycle, then you will now start earning 234,000 naira per day as your potential income. 1.6 million naira per week or 7 million naira in a month. All right? So that will be your potential income once you once you reach the 500 first pair and beyond. Okay? Now, let's go to the Unilevel bonus. Okay. So the Unilevel bonus is based on the product reorders. So you need to encourage your group, your people, your people in your organization to use the products and share the products. Because from there, you will earn the Unilevel bonus. So first level, you will earn 10%. And starting from second level down to the 10th level, you will earn 5% Unilevel commission. Okay? Now, this is monthly basis. Okay? This is monthly basis. Another way to earn is this three-step bonus. Okay? So, the income is through product reorders, but it's based on the title or in the rank. So, once you join the business, your position will be distributor. Of course, there will be no stair step yet. But once you promoted or rank up to silver executive, okay, you will now start enjoying 10% stair step income or stair step bonus. But I'm sure you are now asking, Sir Japs, how can I become a silver executive? All you have to do is to use products and encourage your people to use products as well. Why? Because once your points accumulated to 10 points, 10, okay, positional points, you will now become a silver executive. Now, when you are promoted to gold executive, you will now start enjoying the 20% stair-step bonus, which requires 100 positional points. And if you become a global ambassador, okay, you will now start enjoying 30% stair-step bonus. But this global ambassador requires 1,000 positional points. Okay? So for Ruby, it's 35%, and for Diamond, it's 40%. But of course, what I love in stair-step, because it has no time frame. Meaning, if you want to join today, and after a few days, if you want to become a silver executive, it's possible. Because here in Nigeria, last month, someone joins, and after 18 days, he became gold executive. Imagine, after 18 days. Now, his downline, one of his downline under his organization was challenged. If the upline did that, I can also do it with myself. What, you know what? When he joined on November 4, right? When he joined on November 4, after 7 days, that person became a gold executive. Imagine, 7 days, gold executive. And it's very possible. Okay? What else? No reversion and no demotion. What do we mean by that? If you are now a silver executive, then if you are unproductive, okay, you will not go back anymore to being a distributor. Either you will stay being a silver executive or will go up being a gold or global ambassador. All right? So there's no reversion and no demotion. Okay. What else do we have here? Of course, personal rebate for every personal product purchase. Okay, this is only applicable for silver, gold, global ambassador, ruby, and diamond. If you are a distributor, you cannot still enjoy the personal rebate. That's why I encourage everyone to rank up yourself, okay? Buy more products, share more products for you to have a rank, okay? For you to have a position so that you will enjoy a personal rebate. So what do you mean by personal rebate? You will be what? An earned schumer in this business. Because imagine one box, retail pack of complete Phyto Energizer has 500 commissional points. Now, if you're a silver executive, okay, if you buy it from the office, okay, you will encode it in your system. And once you transfer it in your account, you will get personal rebate. How do we compute that? 500 times 10%, because you are silver executive, you will earn 50 naira in every complete retail pack. Okay, but if you bought 6, then you will earn 300 naira. But if your gold executive is 20%, so every complete retail pack, you will earn 100 naira. What if you bought 6 retail pack, then times 6, that's 600 naira. If you're global ambassador, that's 150 naira for 6 retail pack. For one retail pack of complete. Okay, so that's the personal rebate. All right, now, aside from this, what they call this personal rebate, of course, another feature here is the prime ranks, right? Prime ranks. So we have the silver executive prime. Okay, let me remove first. Gold executive prime, and of course, global ambassador prime. But let me check first my slide. I think it was hidden. All right. Let me unhide it first so that I will show you how to what? Earn these prime ranks. All right. Okay. Let me go back again. Okay. How to become silver executive prime? Okay. 10% of the productive line, which is the 90%. So let's say, for example, this is you. All right. This is you. You join the business. You invite someone. You're strong leg. All right. Now, this person bought products, a lot of products. He reached 10 points. Automatically, this person will become silver executive. Am I right? Okay. Then what will happen to the person above? You. Of course, you will become also SE. Okay. If your downline becomes SE, you will also become SE. But take note, not all SE or silver executive distributor are all active. Some of them, they become SE because of the effort and hard work of their upline. So we call them as SE push-up, right? SE push-up only. They become SE because of the hard work and effort of their uplines, of their downline, I mean. Now, what is this silver executive means? SE prime, I mean. So this feature will what? Differentiate the SE, the active SE from a push-up SE, okay? You will only become an SE prime. Take note on this. You will only become an SE prime if you will develop another new leg, okay? You have a strong leg on the right side. All you have to do is to bring new people on the other side, or if you have an existing people person there and the old weak leg, all you have to do is to encourage them to buy products. And once their points reach 1 point, you will now what? Become an SE prime. Okay? In short, if you have strong leg, just encourage your weak leg, okay, the other leg, to what? To buy more products. And once they will reach 1 point, okay, in total, you will now become an SE prime. Are you with me, guys? Okay. So again, strong leg, develop on the weak leg. All right. If you have strong leg already, then focus on the weak leg. Encourage them. If you have people on the weak leg, at least 0.2 points each. So once you will total everything, okay, total of 1 point, you will now become an SE prime. All right. So all you have to do is to balance your network, build new people and encourage them to buy more products. Okay, so once you become an SE Prime, what you are going to earn or benefit is to earn additional 3% up to the second level of all your SE directs. Because SE to SE has no income. So if you become SE and your downline becomes SE as well, you don't have any stair-step commission from that person, from that SE direct. But because you become an SE Prime, now you can now have an additional income of 3% up to the second level of all your SE directs. All right. How about the Gold Executive? Of course, another the same scenario. This person reached 100 points. He became GE. Also, you become GE as well. But sometimes, as I said, you just only become GE because of the effort. Then, therefore, you are just only what? A GE push up. So all you have to do is to create new leg or encourage your weak leg to buy or purchase more products and encode in the system. So it only requires 5 points. So 10 points only if you already have 90 points on the strong leg. So 90 points on the strong leg plus 10 points on the weak leg, you will become GE Prime. But if your strong leg create more than 100 points, all right, all you need to do is what? 5 points on the other leg or in your weak leg. All right. So once you become a GE Prime, you will now what? Enjoy the additional income of 5% up to the second level of all your Gold Executive directs. All right. So there's a lot of people are watching right now. Oh, we have Rochella, we have Ma Morena, Abdul Rahim Musa is also watching. Jana Ansok from Bacolod is also watching. Of course, hey, Coach Genevieve Dulman, thank you for watching. Ma'am Mary Ann Udo, our beautiful SB there in Abuja. All right, take over the driver's seat of your life right now. Yes. I also see Vincent, Froilan Francisco is also watching. All right. Yes, Gold Executive. Okay. Hi to all GE Primes there. Hi to all SE Prime there. Okay, maintain your SE, your Prime position every month. Of course. Well, what else? Global Ambassador Prime. Okay, the same scenario as also. Okay, create new leg, 5 points. Become GA Prime, and once you become GA Prime, 2% up to the fifth level of all your GA directs or Global Ambassador direct. We are talking direct, not spillover. Okay. Jane Igioma is watching from Lagos. Now you know how to become Prime. Let's go now to another benefit. If you develop a new SE Prime Direct. Now, we are going to talk about you, leaders and distributors. What happened if you develop a new SE Prime Direct? Meaning to say, you develop a new downline, which becomes a what? SE Prime Direct. All right? So your bonus, your pairing bonus will now what? Upgraded from 7,000 for 1 week at 1818 cycle. Okay, for 1 week, because starting 500, if you are just on, let's say for example, if you're already in the middle of 500 pairs, let's say for example, you are now on the 100 pairs. Of course, you just only enjoying 1515 of 7,000, but because you develop a new SE Prime direct, you will enjoy the 7,000 at 1818 for 1 week. Okay, are you getting me? But Sir Jobs, how do we know that I already earning this 7,000 at 1818 second? There will be a notification. Okay, there will be a notification in your distributor's tracking center. And what else? Let's say, because a lot of people were asking, Sir Jobs, I have a direct SE. He already became SE last month. But because this November, yesterday, he became silver, he became SE prime. Okay, well, I'm going to enjoy this pairing bonus from 7,000 for 1818. The answer is no. Why? Because it only applies if, listen to this, it only applies if your downline is a distributor and becomes a silver executive, and at the same time, he became prime. That's the time you will enjoy the 7,000 at 1818 for 1 week. Did you get me? All right? So if your downline becomes SE yesterday, and if he becomes SE prime today, it is not counted. It must be at the same date. Okay? Same time. Let's say, for example, I invite Ma'am Mary Ann Udo. Okay? He is my direct. Let's say, for example, Ma'am Mary Ann Udo, okay, became SE yesterday. But today, he became SE prime. Well, I'm going to earn the 7,018 cycle for 1 week? No. But if Ma'am Mary Ann Udo, my direct, is a distributor, and she became silver executive today, and at the same time, she achieved SE prime today also, then therefore, I will now enjoy the 7,000 at 1818 cycle for 1 week. Did you get me? All right? So that's how you're going to what? Enjoy the SE prime direct. Now, Sir Jobs, what if, let's say, assume I have four directs who became SE prime at the same time? Four of them today. It means you will enjoy 7,000 at 1818 cycle for 4 weeks because it will line up. Let's say, for example, this person became SE prime on SE at the same time. Okay, the first one. Of course, he will be the first. You will earn first 1 week, then another week, and another week. So in total, you will enjoy 7,000 at 1818 cycle for 4 weeks. Did you get me? So that's why I encourage everyone to develop your downlines to become those distributors to become SE and become SE prime for you to what? Enjoy this SE prime direct pairing upgraded bonus. All right. Now, if you develop a GE prime or gold executive prime, it's not anymore 1 week, but 1 month. Okay, of 7,000 at 1818 cycle. Now, if you develop four directs and they become GA prime also, let's say, for example, today, then you will enjoy the first month, second month, third month, and fourth month, because all of them are going to what? Line up. Okay? And if you develop GA prime direct, it's not anymore 1 month, it's already 3 months. So if you develop 4 GA prime direct, right? If you develop a new GA prime direct, it's as good as for 1 year already. Because four directs times 3 months, it's already 1 year or 12 months. You see? That's why I'm telling you a while ago, this campaign, this business will give you a bigger earning potential. All right? And not only that, for all Nigerians, I still have good news for you, because this feature that I'm going to share with you is only exclusive for Nigeria. And what is that? Okay? As I mentioned earlier, okay, you can enjoy the 7,000 at 1818 if you develop Prime. Okay? If you cannot develop Prime, you can only enjoy 6,500 at 1515 cycle, 6,500 at 1818 cycle. That will be your maximum potential income. But if you can still upgrade of 7,000 at 2020 cycle, so meaning 7,000 times 40, you can still upgrade from 1818 to 2020. All right. So what are you going to do? What are the requirements? you must develop any direct prime rank, any SEGEGA, right? If you develop already, it's already one first step. You must also be what? Have double PMA. You must have double PMA, that's 0.666, right? Right? 8. Okay? You must have double PMA, 0.6668. And or we call it right now as PC, okay? Double PC or personal consumption. What else? Must have at least 5 direct downlines with double PMA or double PC. Okay, if you have 100 directs, at least 5 of them must do double PC or double PMA. And this feature is only applicable for Gold Executive and Global Ambassador. All right, so if you achieve this requirement, then your potential income will now be 280,000 naira a day or 8.4 million naira a month. Okay, so this is only exclusive for Nigeria. All right, introducing also the new additional compensation plan. In our old marketing plan, we don't have UPP, but here in EdPlan 2.0, we have a what? Additional compensation plan, which is the UPP or the UniPay plan. So what is this UniPay plan? A distributor will enjoy commission from first level up to the 20th level following their stair-step genealogy. Okay, with the same name compression. So it means this, what you call this, the structure or the payment is based on what? Stair-step genealogy, and based on what? The income is based on product reorders and packages. So what do we mean by that? It follows the stair-step genealogy. It means all your directs, all right? Take note on that. All your directs will belong to first level. Okay, so if you have 100 directs, all those 100 will belong to first level. So the income is based on the percentage assignment. Okay, first level to third level, that's 5%, 4 to 8 level, 4%, 9 to 15th level, 3%, 16 to 17th level, 4%, and 18 to 20th level, it's 5%. Okay, now, who can enjoy the UPP? Everyone, distributor, silver executive, gold executive, global ambassador, you can enjoy UniPay plan, but you will only enjoy from 1st to 10th level. For you to enjoy the 11th to 20th level, you must be in a prime position. Okay? So meaning, you must become an SE prime, GE prime, or GA prime for you to enjoy the UPP from first level down to 20th level. Okay, are you following? So that is the UniPay plan. So let me give you a bigger picture. Okay, maybe you are just only thinking about, it's only small, 5%, 4, 3, 4, 5. How do you say that it's very big? How can you say it's a big income? We talk about UniPay plan. So let me share to you. One of our top earners last month of October. Look, we're just only talking about the UniPay plan. How much this person earned? It's around 4.6 million naira. Okay? 4.6 million naira UPP alone. How much more if we combine the income in direct referral, match bonus, Unilevel, and stair step, plus his retail income? All right, so imagine if he earned half in stair step, half in Unilevel. You see, 4.6. We are just only talking about the UniPay plan. Oh, you see, so that's the what? The future in UniPay plan. And how do you earn in UniPay plan? Product movement. Okay, there's no limit in there, only product movement. So that's why I encourage everyone to use the products, share the products, love the products, and you will also love the UniPay plan. Okay? So, also, here in EdPlan 2.0, you can also maximize your accounts. Okay? You can also maximize your accounts by having more accounts or multiple accounts. Because what I shared to you is only single account. Okay? It's only single account. But what I'm going to share it right now is what? The multiple accounts. All right? So, are you ready to earn? Are you ready to learn how to earn multiple accounts? Because we can, what? Give you the overview of 3 accounts, 7 accounts, and 15 accounts. All right? All right. Wait. All right. Okay, so multiple accounts. Okay, so 3 accounts, it's 134,664 naira. All right, 664 naira. And the return of investment is 247,300 naira. So how do we derive the 247,300 naira? Of course, we will get it from 16,000 return of investment. And of course, products were 231,300 naira. Okay, so 3 times 77,100. Okay, that's the worth of package A times 3. So 231,300 plus 16,000, that's 247,300 naira. All right, for 7 accounts, it's 314,216 naira, and you will get 601,700 naira worth of products, return of investment. So you will get a gross cash of 62,000 naira and a product's worth 539,700 naira. And for 15 accounts, it's 673,000 naira, 320. And of course, the return of investment is 1.3 million naira. Okay, so with a return of investment of 182,000 and a worth of products of 1.1 million naira. All right, okay, are you following me? Now, this is the potential income. Okay, for 3 accounts, it's 504,000 naira per day and 15.1 million naira a month. For 7 accounts, okay, it's 1.1 million naira per day or 35.2 million naira per month. And for 15 accounts, it's 2.5 million naira per day or 75.6 million. All right, sorry for that interruption, someone called. All right, now, so this is your potential income if you're 3 accounts, 7 accounts, and 15 accounts at a 12-12 cycle earning 7,000 match bonus. Okay, now if you're going to upgrade 12-12 to 15-15, okay, this will now be your income potential. 630,000 naira per day or 18.9 million naira per month. For 7 accounts, it's 1.4 million naira per day or 44.1 million naira per month. And for 15 accounts, it's 3.1 million naira per day or 94.5 million naira per month. Okay, so this will now be your potential income. 15-15 cycle at 7,000 naira. Now, once you finish the 500 pairs, you are now starting to earn the 18-18 cycle at 6,500 naira. So this will be your potential income. 3 accounts, 702,000 naira per day or 21 million naira per month. 7 accounts, it's 1.6 million naira per day or 49.1 million naira per month. And 15 accounts, it's 3.5 million naira per day or 105.3 million naira per month. All right, so I would like to also acknowledge the presence of our top earner from Abuja, Mr. Chikat Lekshak, who is also watching with us right now. All right, now look at this. I would like to share it with you. This person is a top earner. Okay, it has 15 accounts. Look. Okay, October 6, he encashed his income. October 6, first account, he encashed 9.1 million naira. Second account, he encashed around 5.4 million naira. Third account, he encashed around 5.8 million naira. Fourth account, 5.5 million naira. I only stop at fourth account. But you know what? This person has 15 accounts. I only stop at fourth account. After encashment, this is his new balance. All right? This person has still a balance of income in his account around 16.5 million in his first account, 7.2 million naira on second account, 7.8 million naira on third account, 7.4, okay, fourth account, 891,000, fifth account, 1 million in sixth account, 6.6 million, seven accounts, eighth account, it's 2.9 and 1.7 in his ninth account. So if you're going to total everything, this person is earning around 20 million to 30 million naira per month. All right? Could you imagine? Now, who among you wants to earn this kind of income? Around 20 to 30 million naira in a month. You see, this is your future if you're going to be part in our program. Be part of our opportunity. You see, 20 million to 30 million naira awaits for you guys. So let me share to you this person. This person is named Namdi Anyachoko. Okay? He was an akara seller together with his wife. And look his picture, year 2010, before AIM Global. You see? Now, to cut the story short, he joined the business, okay, in 2012. He did the business seriously, and look what happened. Fast forward, 2018, he became the Hall of Famer here in Nigeria. And not only that, he already enjoyed his lifestyle together with his wife and his family. Okay, he already created a large number of people under his organization. And not only that, there are a lot of people also enjoy their income because of this platform. Okay, also Mr. Ofunbuk, he said, I graduated as an engineer. Take note, engineer, no job. All right, engineer, but no job. So this made me start selling liquid soap at Onitsha Market. So today, this daily income business has transformed our lives, which referred to the Edplan 2.0. Look at the picture before and after. Of course, there's a great change. Okay, not only that. Okay, and you know, Mr. Ofunbuk becomes the top three in 2019, okay, here in Nigeria. And not only that, Mama Ngozi Ogweme, as she said there before, I pick up cartoons on the streets of Lagos, but this business has really changed me and the life of my family. Now, let me ask you, can you become a billionaire in just picking up cartoons and by selling Maggie in the streets? Of course not. You see? But you know what? She opened his eyes. She believes in her dreams. And right now, she is now enjoying her lifestyle. So this is Mama Ngozi. Now, my dear brothers and sisters, poor means passing over opportunities repeatedly. What are you going to leave behind, especially to your family? Because I believe rich, okay, your wealth can be passed on from next generation. Poverty can also be passed on. Becoming poor can also be passed on. Now, we know our lives here on earth is just only temporary. some time will come, you will left your family. Okay? You will pass away. But my question, what are you going to leave behind? Right? What are you going to leave behind your family? Because the reality today is this. Most of you are living here in this kind of environment. Is it convenient? Are you happy? Are you comfortable? If the answer is no, then you must do something about it. I'm sure you want to live in this kind of state, to this kind of subdivision. You want to live in this kind of houses. Okay, just like this house, this big house. I'm sure everyone, this is your dream. Now, what are you going to do from here to here? It's only a matter of decision, guys. It's only a matter of decision and action. Another thing, your reality. Most of you are still what? Have a ride in these vehicles, in this transport. Okada, Keke, this yellow bus, this yellow van. You see, there's nothing wrong with this. But if you're not happy anymore riding with these cars, riding with this Keke or Okada, you should do something about it. Because I know at the back of your mind, you want to provide this for your family, right? You want to buy this car for yourself and for your family. Now, my question, what are you going to do? What will be your biggest decision that you're going to make to do for you to achieve these results? All you have to do is to raise the standard of what you expect from yourself. Okay? Raise the standard of what you expect from yourself. Now, my brothers and sisters, what do you see about the opportunity? What do you see your future? What do you see yourself right now? Is it limitations or opportunity? It's up to you right now. What do you see? Open your eyes. Maybe you are saying to yourselves, I don't have money to start. What if? Change your mindset. Change the way you think. Look for the money to start. Okay? Because maybe you are saying to yourselves, I don't have money. But what if I can say you have money to start? Look for it. All you have to do is to look for it. What do you see, guys? Maybe you are starting saying, I don't have time. But you know, guys, everyone has the same 24 hours. Then therefore, you need to create time. We have the same 24 hours. 7 hours of sleeping, 9 hours of working. My question, what are you going to do with the remaining 8 hours? Watching TV? Okay? Or talking to other people's lives? All right? Which cannot contribute success to you? How many hours you spent your time watching TV, but after watching TV, you still have the same result? Your money in the bank is not increasing. Why not create time for your business? Why? Okay. If you say to yourselves, I don't have money, if you will not do something about it, in 2021, your excuses will still be the same. I don't have money. That's the reason why you should join this business, because once you join this business, money will not be the problem anymore to you. That's the reason why you should do this business, because you need to have you can have money. Abby, all right. What do you see? Hard work? Or do you see leverage? Because if you do it all alone, of course it's hard work. There's no leverage. What will happen? You'll just get tired. You'll get burned out. Imagine yourself doing the same routine for how many years, earning the same income. Are you not tired of earning 30,000 naira a month? Are you not tired of earning 50,000 naira a month and spending 100,000 naira a month? What if you leverage your time, your effort, your skills to other people? Join the business, share to it, teach them, guide them. Boom. You will earn. You leverage. That's the secret to success. Because timing is everything. If you're going to start today, you will study the business, you will join the business, you will decide to join the business, you will earn today. But if you will decide and wait later, study the business later, join the business later, good news, you will also earn later. Now, if I'm going to ask you, when are you going to earn? When are you going to enjoy your income? Today or later? It's up to you right now. Because one of the hardest part of our life is deciding. We all have choices in life. You can make thousands, millions of choices right now. But always remember, there's always a consequence in the future. The reason why you are struggling financially, because you decide 2 years ago, 3 years ago, that you don't want to become successful. Because your excuses last year, you don't have money. Now, don't expect that your life will going to change if you still have the same mindset. Okay? The reason why people, some of our top earners, most of our top earners are enjoying millions right now, because they also decide to join the business 2 years ago, 8 years ago. And now they are just harvesting the income. Okay? But because you decide not to join 2 years ago, 2 months ago, good news. That's already the consequences of your decision 2 years ago. Mean to say, our life depends on our decision. Our finance, okay, our income is always based on our decision. Okay? So you have a decision right now whether to walk away or start today. Because tomorrow, you will wish you had started today. And that's the, what they call this, the sad part, you regret. How I wish. When the person invited me, how I wish I joined that day. How I wish I find, I took an action. Okay, I took action on that day. All right, how I wish if I can bring back the time when my friend presented me this business. Okay? So my dear fellow Nigerians who are not yet part of the business, who have not yet joined in our platform, decide today. Okay? Because your success depends on you. And with God and with Economy Driver Plan 2.0, everything is possible. If you are now excited to join, and if you're not interested to join with us, just drop your money with this in our affiliated banks. We have the Znet, Fidelity, Access, and EcoBank. Okay? We accept the bank deposits, online transfer, or swipe, POS swipe, if you're going to visit our office. But we don't accept cash in our office. Okay? So, it's up to you guys. Okay, your future lies on your hand. So, my dear brothers and sisters, okay, leaders and distributors, this Ed Plan 2.0, of course, is for everyone who wants to change their financial status. Okay, even if you are employed, even if you are professional, you can be part of our campaign. You can be part of our opportunity. You can be part of our business. Okay, everyone are welcome in Economy Driver Plan 2.0. Okay, so if you're not yet joined or join in our business, contact the person who invited you. Ask them again, okay, what are the things you needs to or requires for you to join the business. Okay, ask for their time, ask for their commitment also. That they're going to train and guide you so that you can now start changing your future. All right. So before I forget, for the R2S program, enrollment is still going on and it will be until tomorrow at 3 p.m. Okay. Deadline of submission of enrollment form, both online and offline, will be until tomorrow, 3 p.m., November 22. Okay, November 22. Okay, enrollment is still going on. The deadline will be tomorrow, November 22 at 3 p.m. So for those people, those distributors who are going to submit their enrollment forms beyond 3 o'clock, 3 p.m., okay, we regret to inform you that we are not going to accept you anymore. All right, you have a lot of time, 18 until tomorrow before 3 p.m. Okay, you're already given an ample time for you to settle all your requirements, to pass all your requirements for the R2S program. Okay, so with that, thank you so much, Ma'am Mojisola. Thank you so much. Who else? Celestina Salami. Nice presentation, sir. Thank you. Do Inzama, thank you. All right. Patience Joy, great presentation. More power, sir. Thank you so much. Okay. And for all the rest, for all the people, okay, who participate in this EdPlan 2.0 presentation, okay, I'm so very thankful for your effort. Okay. Be with me, of course, Coach Jen. Jens Descartin, okay, from Bacolod City, from Philippines. All right. Thank you so much also. Okay, so with that, I would like to say, be an inspiration to everyone. Be a blessing to everyone. Okay, Neki Balaro, thank you so much, sir. Okay, well, you're very welcome. Okay, so be a blessing to everyone. Continue to inspire more people. Okay, all you have to do is to share the opportunity, give them options, be a blessing. And I'm sure once you do it, okay, you should be happy in what you are doing. Always be excited. Don't forget to, do your smile. Okay, be excited by sharing opportunity, and I'm sure everything will be paid off. All right, everything will be paid off. With that, okay, I wish you all the best in life. Okay, more pay-ins, more good health. God bless. Chiniki Guzi, alayimoko. Albarka. Okay, see you on Monday for our R2S. Okay, for the next week for our R2S and for the another set of opportunity plan presentation or ed plan presentation. Okay, have a great day. Have a great weekend. And do your work, okay, with a full heart and happy heart. All right, thank you so much. And goodbye.